Let us understand why there is a need for low speed category of vehicle. These vehicle, when thought of, were thought of for the sake of convenience. Since these vehicle have two condition, 250 watt motor and 25 kilometers of maximum speed. So these vehicles, when in an unfortunate event met with an accident, are not creating any fatal incidents, and hence these are kept outside the Motor Vehicle Act.